Hi, this is Penny with Williamson County Animal Center. I'm here with dog volunteer Bernice and Oscar. Oscar is our pet of the week. Now, Oscar is 2 years of age, so if you're looking for that dog that looks like a perpetual puppy but is actually an adult, Oscar's your guy. He's actually looking for a quieter home. He can be a little nervous and needs a little reassurance, but he loves to play, likes other dogs. Now, he is heartworm positive. Not a big deal here at the center. We love the underdogs, and treating the heartworm is included in the adoption fee. Now, Oscar is a fantastic dog all around. If you'd like to learn more about him, please visit us online at adoptwcac.org or come on down and visit us. Hi everyone, we have cute, fuzzy, fluffy teenage bunnies available to adopt here at Williamson County Animal Center. They're approximately 11 weeks of age. They're very friendly and socialized. They're ready for loving homes. So if you're interested in learning more or would like to adopt a bunny, hop on down here to the shelter, fill out an application. The adoption fee is only $10 to adopt with an approved application, and the cage is not included.